We're all so used to communicating with words, be they written words or spoken words, and we tend to forget about all of the other forms of communication with the body, with the eyes. And so this was very much about how artists communicate with a visual vocabulary, and it was intended to allow everybody to kind of feel comfortable with paying attention to this other sense, to this way that people can communicate using an entirely different technique. Sandile Zulu is an artist whose work I've been familiar with for a number of years. He's really an icon of South African art, and I've been fascinated with the way that he can take the untamed energy of fire and realize it in these wonderfully carefully articulated forms. And then Henrique Oliveira, by contrast, an artist from Brazil, I only encountered his work for the first time maybe 2 years ago, and I was literally just swept away. I asked him actually if he would be interested in doing a dialogue with Sandile Zulu, because I thought the way that he worked with this unconventional material of wood, taking it and pulling it apart until it looked like the stroke of a brush, and then building with it these alternative canvases, if you will, that vocabulary of building something that looked like a painting and yet was beyond a painting was so similar to the way, or was resonant with the way, that Sandile worked with what looked like a canvas and yet was something that was burnt or built from fire. Africa becomes separated from the rest of the world as though it is something different from everyone else. And this exhibition says, in fact, that it's not. The message is that Africa is part of a global conversation.